Skills Team, IIT Ghaziabad, and we're a bunch of MBA students. Before coming to college, worked for different companies in different parts of the country, and we figured that there's one thing about Delhi that's very bad. That's its image to be very, very unsafe and disrespectful towards women. So as you know, as future citizens of the city and in support from Delhi cyclists, we thought that let's have a rally in which we get together the youth and try and change the image of our city. So we have with us Mrs. Vinita Kumar, who's the Group General Manager, Head CSR, Special Initiatives, ONGC. Can I have a round of applause for her, please? Then we also have with us Mr. Abhijit Bhattacharya, who's the HR Executive, CSR Department, ONGC. Welcome, sir. We also have with us Mr. Narendra Nath Godavali, who's the Executive Camera Person from NDTV. And actually, these people are very important for us because it's through their channel that we can actually spread our message. So we also have with us Mark. You would have heard about it. It's an initiative by Farhan Akhtar. It says Men Against Rape and Discrimination. That's what Mark is. So because Farhan could not be here himself, he sent us a small poem which he wanted us to share with everybody. And we'll also distribute copies of this poem so that you can go home and give it to your friends. And it defines what an actual man should be, which I think a lot of us, a lot of people around us are not. And they think they are, very manly in doing disrespectful stuff to women. So in Farhan's words, Jiski aankhon mein hai jagmagati hui, jaisi gehri sharafat ki ek roshni, jiske andaaz mein ek tehzeeb hai, jiske lehze mein narmi hai, शब्दों में तमीज है, जिसके दिल में भी और जिसकी बातों में भी औरत के वास्ते पूरी इज्जत भी है, पूरा आदर भी है, जिसको औरत के तन मन का जीवन का सम्मान है, औरत के आत्म सम्मान का जिसको हर एक पल ध्यान है, जो कभी एक पल भी नहीं भूलता, औरत इंसान है, जिसमें शक्ति भी है, जिसमें हिम्मत भी है, जिसमें गौरव है, आत्मविश्वास है, जो अगर साथ है, जो अगर पास है, उसके होने से औरत को अपनी सुरक्षा का एहसास है, वो जो औरत का एक सच्चा साथी है, एक दोस्त है, एक मर्द है, सच तो ये है, वो ही मर्द है. So that's a very beautiful thought. Diamond around you in this city. So first of all, I'll call Miss Sahai from Delhi Cyclist, who's gonna share views with us, and after that, Mrs. Kumar is gonna flag off the event officially. Miss Sahai. We would want to hear your views about what do you think? Do you think what we're doing would actually make a difference, or it's just another, cycle rally on a Sunday morning?
So I think it's a fantastic initiative. IMT, Delhi Cyclists, MARD, the NGO that we've actually teamed up with, I think it's a super initiative, which will create awareness amongst not just the men of the society, but everybody, in terms of bringing equality towards women, especially in, considering the events that are happening currently with women. So I think this will go a long way in actually creating awareness, in order to respect women, in order to ensure that women move around freely, and they are safer in our society in comparison to what's been happening. So I think it's a fabulous initiative.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Hai. And I think all the men here would actually take a pledge to not just listen to it, not just spread it, but actually, implement it in their lives. So that's it. Can I have Mrs. Kumar to actually, share her views with us?
Guys, I wasn't prepared to give a bhashan of any sort, and I think you guys are already running an hour late, but I must confess that as ONGC, we are very proud to be associated with the event, and I think the representative from IIT has pretty much said whatever needs to be said, and thank you very much for being a part of this, and I will just start off this thing.
What is the purpose of this event?
Okay, hi, my name is Gaurav. I'm running a group of Delhi cyclists in Delhi. So these are the local cyclists in the morning, you can see around here. And we cycle every Sunday, but recently we got a call from ONGC and IIT that they want to do a ride taking initiative about the safety and respect for women in Delhi NCR. So we said, okay, we are all game for it. And this is like something different. We are taking initiative while doing cycling. We are supporting the cause and giving the message out that guys do respect women. Women need safety. They need to be. They need to walk freely in any part of the world. So please respect women in every town. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Tanya. I'm from IIT Ghaziabad. The thing is, we wanted to do something for in the light of recent events that have been happening all over the country and especially in our capital. We as students from IIT wanted to do something. We wanted to actually tell India that, you know, the youth is aware of these problems and it's no longer just a Facebook status update that we want to do, and we actually want to take an action. So we're very, very grateful to the Delhi Cyclists and we're very grateful to ONGC to help us actually give us a platform to tell the people here, spread the message so that we can have women feel safer here, women take things in their own hand. We have men who support us, who respect us, and we can spread the message and hopefully have a safer day tomorrow because we've been doing this. So I would like to thank everybody who's here and I would like to thank you for giving us the opportunity to spread it all over the country. Thank you.
Especially for this cause. This cause is very close to my heart because anything which is a cause for women is a top priority in the country today. And we should all stand by.
Hexagon. Again, we follow the Shahjahan Road. So we'll go straight,
race course. Abhi. You and then straight, right? All the best, guys.
Thank you.